We are pleased to welcome you on board to your Teasers Island video learning journey. Teasers Island is a digital multifunctional load management solution designed to protect and control motors and other electrical loads up to 80 amps in an electrical control panel. Here are the three main learning sequences to discover Teasers Island's main functions. Let's begin with connectivity features. Teasers Island is a connected device fully integrated into EcoStruxure machine ecosystem. With only one single access point to the island, thanks to the internal bus, no auxiliary and no I/O expansion module are required. Building and commissioning are simplified. Not to mention that Teasers Island can be easily integrated into third-party automation systems and supports all major field buses. Now let's focus on load management. Monitoring and controlling the loads has never been so easy thanks to Teasers avatars and the related predefined function blocks library. Here is an example for the resistor. Programming the start and stop of the heating is really simple as the Teasers avatar provide inputs and outputs related to the type of load. Here is the example for a two-direction motor. Programming the run forward or run reverse action is very easy thanks to the pre-programmed function running at a bus coupler level. If needed, thanks to the power interface module and optional digital or analog input-output modules, it is also possible to control and monitor any type of device, such as a variable speed drive, soft starter, third-party devices, and so on. When required, functional safety is achieved thanks to SIL starters and SIL interface module in compliance with main standards. The stop function is achieved by pure electromechanical means without any digital communication or bus coupler involvement. The SIL starter provides the same functions as the starter plus the ability to build the safe stop configuration. The user can manage SIL groups. There is one SIL interface module per group. It is the interface with the external safety relay. Teasers Island provides loads protection and advanced motor protection. The protection is adapted to the type of load thanks to the combination of starter or power interface modules and Teasers avatar. Here are the protection parameters for a resistor. And here are the protection parameters for a motor. Teasers Island provides health and asset data to ease maintenance and tracking. Teasers Island gives users access to device-related data for system diagnostics. That enables the end user to make informed decisions ahead of time thanks to alarms that help reduce machine stoppages. It eases troubleshooting to reduce downtime. Live operation data is available through the function block on the PLC, EcoStruxure Machine Expert or SoMove engineering tools, and operation and maintenance tool. Remote users can easily check health status, troubleshoot, and diagnose issues and take action by accessing the web server-based operation and maintenance tool. With only one voltage interface module, power and energy consumption is available in real time at load level and system level. Now let's focus on Teasers Island's maintenance features. Fast device replacement enables quick replacement in case of failure. Just remove the device and replace it. To reduce downtime, the bus coupler automatically updates the new device with a relevant configuration. The same procedure applies to the bus coupler. Insert the SD card to reload the saved configuration or use the FDR through the PLC. No automation or network configuration skills are required. Once powered, the bus coupler retrieves automatically the configuration of the island, including the network settings, and is operational in less than 2 minutes. Firmware update can be done from the cloud using the engineering tool or from a SD card. Thank you for watching this video. Here are the key points to remember before moving on to another episode of this series of learning videos.